All right, we are back for more hardcore. I'm on the public test branch of the game. They fixed projectiles, dude. Had a lot of spears going through stuff. Okay. No matter what button I push, I cannot get out of the map. Oh, wow. Map key is G. Huh, that was really strange. I had to push M to get out of the map. And that's why we publicly test, I suppose. How do I even communicate what just happened to the devs? We'll see. So, psyched about the spear situation. What did we learn from the Valkyrie flight? Anything? Okay, let's just go to the water. How much wood? 7. Oh, help. Maybe we grab this one too. So yes, playing hardcore, I think I'm going to try to go sort of fast. That said, we'll still chill a little bit, do some building. I might sort of follow my last playthrough. I liked building in the swamp. It was cool. You essentially have to have like a meadows, forest border base. No bees in the swamp anyway. Is that 4 boars we've killed or 5? We're playing hard mode with the grass on. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna do different weapons though. Like, might specialize in knives. Knives are cool. We'll probably do a cheesy looking circle strafe strat on Yag. It's harder than it looks. But we should be able to mine like far less silver that way. No sword. And then when we get into the Mistlands, we can like make the new knives that are super cool. And for the queen, might go full magic, I don't know. I was going to say I want a demolisher, but if we have the staff of the embers, do we really need it? Maybe a stamina sink would be good, I don't know. Sometimes you don't have the magic juice, but there's a magic mead as well. Oh, we're wet again, man. The Yag strategy that I talked about. Essentially requires buffing the knife stat So we want to have it sort of high before we even, like, get there. I will make a flint knife. We're going to go spear first, though. For Zadir. Really? Do I want that deer? Why not? And we'll start like... Oh, I don't have enough to... Well, four flint. Is there four flint right here? Yeah. Come at me, boar. Oh, Borza. Look, I'm wild and frightened as well, okay? Doesn't mean violence is the answer. Oh, come on, bro. Okay, here we go. Gotta get in a hardcore mindset. Pick all the berries. Brew all the mead. Let's go ahead and do this, I suppose. This looks cleaner, I think. Some about it. Aw, the bird that got away. But won't shut up. Okay, there we go. Oh, let me in. Curses. One stone game. I'll take two, I suppose. So yeah, I don't have a timer on, but I may just try to beat the last run in terms of in-game days. I don't know. I think we were at like 76. How much wood do we need, really? This is probably, like, too much. Mushroom. No, dang it, dude. I didn't even see that second one. Two for two? Hey-o. We do want to take, like, infinite more deer. For just, like, hide and trophies and stuff. Make a stag breaker at some point. Ooh. Forest already? Oh. I want these boars, though. Kind of regret. Breaking that big house now. Is this real? That's a one star. I'm not so sure it's real. That is a burial chamber, though. We'll maybe come back here and explore this. Try to take Deer God here while we still have the benefit of the sun. Oops. Get uphill. Sneak hit. Circle strafe to recharge the stam a little bit, then let him attack. Yeah. All right, before we start doing like Black Forest stuff too much, we want to find some bees as well. Want more flint, more something. Leather, more bees. This coast is untapped as far as flint is concerned, so let's tap it. And actually, while we still have the sun, let's... Maybe this forest does become real. Let's take a look. Cool. Our trophy looks pretty wild. Okay, dude. And this is like, it's pretty too, right? Rude. I was just admiring the nature. Gotta come by and attack me physically. What, because I made some noise, dude? Weird little meadows patch there and there. Could eat another bite. Nope, don't do it. What are we trying to get here with the flint? A lot. All of it. Just all of it. So like just for level 3 spear, we want to have, I'm level 2, right? Yes. We want to have 35. I swear I saw a flint here, no? And then I think knife is like 424. Is that right? Okay, now we might be back to the tapped area of the coast, which kind of means we should go inland. Wow, we still have so much wood. Did I just hear a boar? No. Run before it gets us. Dude. All right, where's that little house we marked from here? Kind of far. We can mark the oak though. And where are we at? Next, dude, they're so vindictive. Do we hear bees? No. Don't do it, buddy. Stars among you. Where am I going? So yeah, we might see a lot more like nighttime shenanigans in this playthrough if I'm trying to like beat it by a certain day count. What is that number? I don't know. It was 76 last time. So maybe do something like this. I don't know. Interested in testing this forest border, like on this side, maybe. We also know that, like, tried to throw that at my feet. It's too late. Nine deer hide, really? One of those spear throws almost looked like it was gonna go through, but then it didn't. It spooked me though. So glad they fixed that. That was a quick turnaround. Good job, devs. New boar just dropped. That house has bees, for sure. Okay, forest here as well. Or no, that almost looks like fake mountain, kind of. Give me the flint. What can we do with wood? Nothing really. We have a lot of it. Like to see oaks. Forest kind of far off though. Did we mark this oak poorly? Or is this a different one? I bet it's a different one. Eyeball? Hey. Boars, right. Seems like it's taking a while to get to the leather number. So maybe we can just suck it up and make the knife. Huh, I wonder if I did mark one of these from far away. So we've double marked an oak. Not sure. Four stone. Ha. Heck yeah. And now we almost have the leather to frickin' upgrade, but... Well, we don't have the flint to do the spear, unfortunately. We could upgrade the knife a bunch. Maybe we'll just do that. Once we get a... Well, just one more boar, actually, and we can do that. We'll need to find some other, like, Meadows Coast somewhere. Where am I going? Eyeball. Where, dear? A boar. We get that leather? Yes. You're too exposed. You know. Really? 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 Okay, I'm pretty sure I understand how, like, the exposed mechanic works, and, ooh, flint. And this is, truly wild. Do not know what is happening right here. Daytime. So much lighter. All right, five more flint. Let's just do it here. Fishy. We can get wet. It's fine. Level 2. All right, and when we want to, I can't upgrade the spear without a little bit more leather. Is this a village right here? and a forest right there. Do we have a home? I think we do. Give me some bees. I don't know if this forest is actually real. Nor this mountain. Yeah, it's like... Well, what do we need? Close to home. Just let... This is just so much free wood. We need... Copper. Oh... And tin, I suppose, huh? I think this is... Yeah, it costs one leather to go to level 2 spear. The eyeball RNG is nuts. And 2 leather to go to level 3 spear, so we're good. Right? Yes. I don't think this can be home, unfortunately. Farewell. Aww. Where is this in comparison to... Oh, wait, dude. I think we will try to bring all the stuff up here. The bench and whatnot. Use it as a base of operations for now, if not a base. Fifth trophy, hey. You thinking what I'm thinking? How much copper grinding are we really doing? Not a... Oh, wow. Okay. Wait, that is bees. Right? You can do it, Boar. Come on. Dude. Yeah, screw. I think we live here. Where's that other one? Can you get up here? It could do it, right? Ow. I love you. Why must you hurt me? Someday you'll love me too. That sounds creepy, but... Come on, buddy. Dang it. I know you can do it. We're gonna die. One thing we could do is like, oh boy. Help. How long since we've been full health? Stop it. Who's that? They're not out, are they? Okay, guys. Yeah, there you go. Time to chill. Oh, anytime I throw a spear around here, they're gonna get freaked out until, until they're tame. Probably okay. Do we like this house? Or this one? Are they the same? Yeah. Wait, are they? Why do I like this one better if they're the same? It's like, a outhouse mushrooms, my favorite. Let's dump some stuff. And we can just, break those houses up there. Let the forest reclaim them. Kind of getting rid of heavy stuff, more or less. We'll figure the rest out later.
Oh.
Trying to get knifed, bro. That is a troll. We're super stoked about that, right? I'm not hallucinating in the fog. Yeah, it is. He has a log as well. Where are those oaks at? Here. That's pretty exciting. I thought I just saw copper as well. That's a 2-star. Let's go, dude. Oh. Wonder if that's copper. Okay, what am I doing? Well, now I want core wood because that guy's there. Let's just see if he'll hit some pine trees for us. Skeleton? Heard a skeleton. Not anymore, I don't. Oh boy, oh boy. That was remarkably close. Let's get out of here. Wow, we ditched him like super fast. Where'd he even go? Weird. That was 20 plus, right? Oh, 20, dude. We'd be remiss not to fix up the place a bit. Nice. What is something like... this look like? Kind of industrial. Does that even work? Seems like it doesn't work. Dude. Do we like doors? We left a workbench up there, right? Yeah, like if this had silver on it, that'd be amazing, but really don't think it will. Chilling. Yeah, that won't have silver. Leftovers. Is that a one star? No. Level 3 stuff is so good. Yeah, brother. Nice. Jeez, I'm all over the place. Okay. I think I will take a tiny break here. Okay. I think just a little exploratory mission into the forest would be cool. We heard some skeletons. Would love to see if they were from a burial chamber. You know what? No. I was gonna say, let's bring the eyeballs, but let's not. Walking, we're not running. He hears us. Okay, it is a burial chamber. Let's get in there. Oh boy. And we just want everything, more or less. Rude. Man. No. Ah. Oh. Not interested? Oh, I had one. Whoops. Think about that. Dang it. You're being weird, dude. Oh. We like cores, we like money, we like bones. That parry was, well, I don't want to say risky, but precarious. What? Yes. Okay. Yeah, sure. Five cores, fine start, want more. But it's a portal set, isn't it? Was I seeing mountain? Huh. I don't know if we have 20 eyes, though. We want 20 before we get fancy with the troll. What, we had 15 at home, I think? Yeah, let's just get a couple more. In fact, if we find any more, dang it, dude. You broke my shirt. It'd be real interesting if we had real mountain here. My guess is this is just gonna be, yeah. Okay. Ow. What if we found one more dungeon? Starting to wonder here. Well, it's just going to be a blizzard. We're not going to be able to see. Did it go high there? We get real crazy. Probably want a fine wood bow before we get real crazy. I should be marking copper. This copper is kind of bad though. That's a different troll. We just kill this guy. Are we supposed to mine bad copper while we kill this guy? He could hurry up. Freezing, what? Okay, nah. Oh boy. So we know we have a cave here. Might try to get wild, do early Fenris stuff. Having iron at home would be super cool. All right, let's not aggro our troll. Let's go home. Rested buff is expiring. And we'll go do some fine wood. Now this is all pretty just like open meadow, right? We can we can do it at nighttime, no problem. Are doing. At some point they get tame, right? And then they're like, in danger from thrown rocks. Rude. I don't want to aggro them. I don't like that. Let's just put a half wall there. Better. Kind of weird looking still, but what are you gonna do? Are good. Oh, maybe should have gone hat because wait, we don't have a tanning rack. Is it just like down by the coast or something? How do we not have a tanning rack? Oh, extra flint even, dude? I'm too heavy to carry this stuff. Darn it. Oh. We've just been on level 2 spear. Man, I'm mushroom. Okay, we made it to level 3 knife though. Mushrooms. Don't make me do it. Oh. Does this aggro our boars? Probably not. Oh, we'll need more core wood, won't we, for... something. Pinewood bow. It's a lot of arrows. Not bad. Anybody else really excited for like shift E on these boxes to just bank everything you have that's in there? I'm pretty excited for that. Gramps. You know, if we just bust 20 fine wood here first. We could. Yeah, in fact, it's on the way. Let's do it. And maybe some more core wood as well first. We will want to get this guy back over here, though, for copper. Oh God. Huh, so that's a thing. Rather not wreck up my whole village as well. Might aggro the boars here, I don't know. How heavy? Very. You're doing great, guys. Oh, you can do it, bro. I believe in you. Right here. Hit me. Should have actually dropped some stuff before I did this, but you're not gonna get this either, are you? There we go. Right here. Not quite. Oh. All right. I don't want to get surgical enough to We need to stay a very primary target here so he doesn't like wreck up all our houses, you know? And you hit only one of those, that takes skill. He can get surgical. All right, never mind. I'm not sure about that. Dang it, dude. Won't hit this with the horizontal swing. Yeah. All right. 10 or more, please. 11. Uh-huh. Yeah, I shouldn't have baited that attack. 17. I don't want to give him a chance to, like, wreck up our house, so let's do one more of these. And then we're just going to go ham on oaks. I like acorns. I almost rolled too early there. Oh, no, no, no. Oh. More acorns, dude. Hell yeah. We have... No, we don't have 20 fine wood. Health is a little low. We're like cold as well. Oh, world saved in the middle of the night. Get wrecked. Aw. Holy crap. Kind of take the scenic route here. It's all right. Oh, stamina. Oh, I need to get two more fine wood to build a portal. Stop. I bet there are a bunch we didn't see. Nice one, dude. More acorns. Should be careful parrying, like. Is this gonna kill us? We'll see. Nice. Still have food? Yeah. All right, so we have a portal set. 40 more on top of that. And then this and this and this and this and this. Pretty good. It's like 200 on top of the portal set, hopefully. Maybe more than that, even. And we can just like keep going at night, right? Let's eat in case we take a hit as we go through there. 95 health is fine. And now we just kind of like backtrack, I guess, and collect everything. We took a hit. We're rested though, so our health regen rate is increased. A little slowed by the nighttime, but what are you gonna do, you know? Oh, it's a lot of shiny stuff over there. Wait. Is that okay? Yeah, it's fine. Daytime, that's nice. Practice. Bolt. Severe injury avoided. Oh yeah, we're gonna have a lot to collect somewhere. Is it here? A lot of dominoes falling right here. Maybe we'll just finish the job. You know, I think I know what we should do. Oh, scary. Very scary. All right, that's... Well. I mean, since we have to just, like, walk him back anyway, let's just do that. Oh, boy. And then we can do all this collection without him. We can just like pop Ikthyr or something. No, might reserve Ikthyr for the mountain, but. Be cool if we could find more bees. Oh. Nope. We're dead. Oh, he's forgotten us. Can you hear me now? What are you so mad about? I'm taking you home, bro. So, if we can actually ditch him here, he should just basically return right here and chill. He has forgotten us. Looks like, anyway. Yep, money. We have a lot of wood. Downright luxurious. I think we have room for furniture in here. For now, at least. May have to become patio furniture in the future. We're going to want to move the portal inside. And then, I don't know, we could set up a separate fermenter hut. Have we been near this? Do we know there aren't bees here? It seems we have been here. whatever. I like mats. I didn't see the second one. We missed anyway. Get him. I didn't see that oak. Really? Okay, it's fine. This kind of isn't as much stuff as I thought. How heavy? Okay. It's enough stuff. Huh, so less than 200 in a portal set. It's okay. I mean, maybe this won't be too offensive. The forge has to go somewhere, I suppose. Maybe just way at this end, and then if we're sleeping, it's not loud. If we're forging, it's not loud. If we're workbenching or looting, it's not loud. Only when we, like, start cooking, which we never do. Okay. Yeah, that seems cool. Let's see if we can end this hardcore playthrough on our first session, shall we? No, let's just survive the mountain. We're gonna see if we can Fenris early. Could also be bronze and iron in there, which would be super cool. Should we level our bow skills? Let's also eat. Now where'd we see the cave? We saw a cave, but where? No blizzard today, hopefully. I doubt I'm gonna be able to carry this. We have zero wood. Wait, it wasn't a blizzard, right? Does this work? I wonder if that's loud. We need... Yeah. Oh, but now we have to ditch him again, right? Like, it's fine, I guess. I think we saw the cave like a good deal this way anyway, now that I think about it. Turn around, bud. Please. Please. Dude. Oh, by the bad copper? That rings a bell. See if we can get up there before nighttime. And, like, have it secured. Ooh. Early onion potential right there. I haven't heard anything. Which is... Cool. I would think this... I saw obsidian right there. Like, We have some height. Oh, we have a stack breaker. I shouldn't have done that. I was trying to get the bats, but lighting is doing some weird stuff. What's up with that? I don't think I've seen that before. Let's try to clear down here first, because we may let stuff out of that door and try to stag breaker it down here. Don't quote me on that, but it's a possibility. Probably have to get kind of cheesy to do this right, but have I not touched coal? Real? Oh, I should have coal going. Well, if I were to do that, I could not have portals going, so. Yeah, friends. No fang. I do have friends, but they're sleeping. Cool with me. Entrails are good, right? And then these can have just like silver necklaces and tons of gold in them as well. So I like to, like, if I'm early game and not filthy rich, I like to hit the all the piles. Iron? No iron? No iron. Okay. Bronze? Bronze. Leave the door intact until we know what's up.
Okay.
this where we came down? I don't recall there being a... Okay, it's not. But we can go up. Interesting. Stick down here for now. These caves just really never cease to surprise me. They're so cool. I still want to go back and like break that door for potential iron, right? Don't really know what this is. Let's... What the? Scared me. So it's something right behind this door? Just one? Being a weirdo? I could aggro cultist with a throw. It's a little bit sketch. I think I just did, actually. Oh. I'm scared. Maybe not. We still have that other door back there a ways. Like, I don't quite know what's going on. Oh boy. Nice of you guys to come at me one by one. I guess part of that is because I walk, not run everywhere, and... Oh. World save. I should probably make sure we're clear before. Okay, seems good. More bronze. Not super Fenris rich so far. Fenris hair, but. Alright, and I think we're like clear to break this door. Five bronze so far. Iron. Iron. Love to get a second iron, be so good. Just for like Stonecutter at the Meadows base, dude. Heck yeah. We're probably good to break this door. Give. Nope. Oh, there was some fine wood I didn't break. One chair. It's okay. And this was a ramp, right? I guess we go this way. Set our campfire. Ha ha. Killing bats for us. Okay, so we did clear this out. Technically, stuff could come back and get us. What's interesting is the ramp just led us here, but there was that other spot we could jump up. or whatever, climb up. Where does that take us? It's the answer is probably just nowhere, right? Well, I don't know, dude. Oh, Fenrir's here. Oh no, do not fall. Okay. That wouldn't have been that bad probably, but... yeah, I don't quite know what's going on here. I don't know why I'm taking the claws. Standing braziers later. What is this? Anything? Don't tell me how I feel, game. I feel great. Okay, so, not much. Forgive me, just being thorough. I doubt we have a second cave. So wait, where did we actually come down the first time? Who cares? All right, so this is the extent of our little cave experience here. Let's actually rest. And we just need 18 Fenrir's hair in there.
I don't think it's happening.
The metal's cool though. Where's tin even gonna come from? I guess we don't really know what happens right here. Okay, dude. I think one aggroed. Oh. So this is just like, come on, you know you want to. You know you want to. Come on, buddy. No. Oh my God, live. Yes. Were we full health? I kind of think we weren't. Not quite. In that situation, while you're waiting to see if burning ticks kill you, you can technically log out. We're not doing that in this playthrough. But yeah, just log out, log back in. No longer burning ticks. Hey, I hope you like your new home. Is there more than one? Yes. Let's see if we can bait the fire here. And then... oh no! Dude. Do we go for it again? I don't know. That's kind of fun though, right? Do we heal up? I don't want to shoot a bunch of arrows at him if, like, we're just going to do that thing. I wonder if we can break. We're resting. Yeah, let's just get some health ticks and try again. It's fun. It's hard, though, because you're so slow with the weapon. The stag breaker. Still don't think we... Oh. You've made... Oh, come on. Yeah, made some interesting choices, guy. I wish I would have seen that happen. I think we're alone now. Yeah, we did get a second silver necklace from somewhere. Oh, we're carrying too much. Don't really care about the coal. It's just not meaningful enough quantities for its weight. And how much Fenris? Not enough. Oh. What's this? Nothing. I know what it is. It's one iron. Give me iron. Yes, dude. Does a third iron do anything? I think they can drop two, actually, and four iron does do something. Dang. Dang. 30 entrails, though. Pretty wild. Dang. Now we've searched the whole cave, right? Yeah. All right. I was gonna say, who said that? But I know who it is, don't I? They might be able to shoot up. So obviously we're too heavy for portal and metal. So let's just bank like everything. Do we have a bunch of stone as well? Kinda. I don't know where all this stuff is supposed to go. Something out. Would love to see if we could, like, wow, these look so clean without the durability bar. That's something new in this public test branch. Like, if your stuff is mint condition, it doesn't have a bar, but if you use it, then it... Clothes look clean, though. Okay. I'm gonna take another little break, and we'll think about the mountain. Okay. 2 hours, roughly. What are we doing? Okay, we're rested. Let's see if we can glean... Ooh. There was a cabin. Uh-oh, how's wood? Not great. Did I drop the metal inside? I did. Is this a thing? Okay, so 5 fires along the way. We can break the fire that's inside here. We'll just leave this fire outside. We can definitely hold a portal. Cabin was over here somewhere, right? Yeah, there's obsidian at this height. There could be silver here, technically, but... Oh god. I'm not seeing another cave or anything. Oh, I'm seeing wolves. Nine. Pretty big number, dude. Really exciting to have onions this early. Have we picked a blueberry yet? Yeah, apparently. Okay, so that's like some primo, very exposed copper over there. I'd love to find some closer to base, though. Let's explore that possibility. Kind of seems like it's getting nighttimey. I don't really want to start copper at night. And in fact, we have zero coal, so... I think that is our copper, which is a little bit of a bummer. Where's our house? Okay. So yeah, go home. Sleep on coal, more coal. Go do copper. I think is what is happening. 7 bronze, dude. Forgot about our piggies, man. Still have food? It looks like no, right? I wonder how close they are. Really close. I don't really want to. Is it really nighttime? It's just like not. Let's go hit some copper and then come back. This thing weighs 4 pounds. We don't really need our own pickaxe either. We have a troll for that. Boom. Oh. You know it's a video game because eating food is also a great way to lose weight. Where's this guy from? This is the one that we've done, right? Man, if like Fenris coat would have happened. Do we just like, yeah, maybe this is fine. Like, this mountain is such that I feel like we could actually get this guy up there. He could just surface implode silver for us. That'd be interesting. I don't think I want to attempt it without Fenris coat, or like, frost meat or something, which no frost meat till we're swamp gamers, right? There's merit to turning off auto pickup here and just manually picking up copper. There's a problem with it as well, though, which is you pick up some by clicking E on it. Whoops, you're too heavy. Can't roll, you're dead. So, kind of prefer to just pick it up the old-fashioned way and drop the less desirable stuff and If you're curious about surface implosion that I just mentioned, I have a video about that. Shoot, what playlist is that video in? Probably guides, should be guides. But doing so with a log troll is like, I've done that a time or two, it's crazy. Just up there on the mountain, and then he does a vertical swing, and then a whole silver deposit explodes out of the ground. Alright, glad we came and did this with the daylight we had left. I suppose that bronze at home technically counts for like, I mean, it's 14 copper, right? Kiln probably empty, can reload, sleep on it, I guess. Or we maybe could spend the night just seeing if there's another chamber or something in here. Yeah, maybe we can do that. Where's the elder? Okay. Cool. I wonder how much more copper is on the ground there. Probably not much. We'll do like one more trip like this, probably, is what we'll do. I don't think I intend on making like... What, Red? Oh, like... bronze at gear, bronze spear, none of that. What about copper knife? I don't know. Like, what happens if we sail and just immediately, you know, find a frickin' Leviathan? When we've only killed four things with our copper knife, like, I don't know. Hey, welcome to the family. That was a boar getting tamed. We're rested. Probably only one of them, right? We'll try to, build them a better, or slightly improve their enclosure later. I think we have the wood for it. Lol. Deer hide seems really low, doesn't it? We should be taking more deer. Not that deer. I'll knife ya. Okay, never mind. Spear too powerful. That's a chamber. Awesome. What's that house icon on the map? Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, dear Lord. Oh. Okay. I don't think we're hard up for... Well, our... Maybe bones are still good. Although, did we bring a ton back for... Oh, you scared me, my guy. Hey, look at that. Nice. Doesn't quite do anything anymore, but I'm glad they changed that. It was just like a little too rare. Like I've done full playthroughs where I don't find, a rancid remains, you know, like, let alone a trophy. There's more dudes. Okay. This is what we're here for. You can have this and this, I guess. How many is 9? Heck yes, dude. Gramps is killing it. Still got it. Oh boy. Beautiful, dude. Do we look around more? Let's see, it was already night when we set out. I'm freezing. Was that a 2-star? It was. Makes me so mad. Threat smash. Not really mad. Oh man, how heavy. We could do just like nighttime tin or something. Why? One tin trip is like usually enough. What, dude? Poisoned again? Am I dead? Is there a second shaman? How'd I even get poisoned again? Oh. I was about to like go in here. Okay, dude. And stag break them, but dude could poison me through there, so I don't think we do 10 tonight. Oh my god. Yeah, like another chamber would be ideal. Oh, I dropped all my cool trophies. Eyeballs are good, though. That skeleton was not here. He was elsewhere. I bet it's a dungeon. Wait, is it the dungeon that we just did, though? What's going on? Somebody help me. We're really not gonna have enough coal. That 7 bronze, though, gives us kind of a head start, though. We can just, like, leave, maybe. And continue doing metal and stuff while we're gone. Just portaling back. Day 6. All right, let's just head back, I guess. Wait, what did I just see? Oh, we want deer. We want deer. Ah. Thought I just saw a troll cave, but maybe not. Here's not. Wait, what's that? Aldor? Oh, is this connected? I didn't expect this to go up this far. Okay, not a troll cave. How's weight? If we find a shipwreck, we could carry it. Did I just hear a troll? I mean, oh, I didn't even bring a pickaxe. Where do we live? Okay. Black Forest music is so pretty. I swear I keep hearing a troll grunt tripping. I want that. Gramps still got the moves, man. Y'all scary. Are they? Okay, we're supposed to be, like, making coal and stuff. Oh, we can do it in bulk, though, now. Oh, that's cool. And it's going to actually be rain in the meadows today. Day 6, 4 p.m. rain. It's a thing. It's a thing in your world as well. Forest only foggy, though. Probably sacrilege, right? What else is going on here? I guess this is just sticks and rocks, right? No, we'll just take the rancid trophy. That's cool. Where do I live? South. Any bees right here? Doesn't seem like it. What's that? Oh, an oak. Thought it was a tall 2x2. And two oaks. Doesn't matter, I have acorns. We should get those onions in the ground, man. Wait, I haven't seen a carrot seed. Oh. You don't feel rested. I can't carry that, right? Yeah, no. Raspberry. Who said that? What? Go in this box. So Sorry about the pollution, bees. Hey. Love that sound. Oh, nope, don't get any ideas. I mean, do we just stick with the motif here? I don't know. It is like safe, right? Relatively. They won't win. This feels cruel though, a little bit. I suppose other times I've like factory farmed them. Nope. Don't get any ideas. Where are you going? Where do you think you're going? Dude, this pig is powerful. They have beds, actually. Right? Feels okay. It's fine. They're fine. I'm so bad at looking at a box and putting everything in that box that belongs in that box. Oh no. Did I have a deer trophy somewhere? Okay. Okay. Star boarded. Sorry. We were so far along in the taming process, I actually probably wouldn't have run that guy all the way home and tamed him anyway. Alright, chop chop, back to it. Is that a 2-star? Do you remember where the work site is, dude? Let's see what's here actually in terms of copper. Oh. World save scary. We could take a hit. Just fine. I'm a little bit worried that we're going to pull wolves. And like, wolves could just wreck this dude. We're projecting a lot of decibels right now. Do we do lots of metal? And what, take it all with us when we go? I don't know. I don't know about that. We could just turn it into a... Maybe we do just make a copper knife. Pity we didn't get one more iron. Because that would have gotten us an extra workbench upgrade as well. Here. We'll get it eventually. It's fine. Don't actually know what it does now that I think about it. Except make really good troll armor, but we don't have the trolls for that, do we? Not yet, anyway. Kind of surprised no wolves have come over. Do we just hit it while we're here and do another trip? Sure. We can just like Ike it. Do we want the stone? Maybe we do. In which case, yeah, okay. I think I know how to handle that. All right. forest mega fog setting in. It'll be raining in the meadows right now. Gramps. Yeah, what's up now? This is enough. Let's go. Damn, man. See if we can mark the other work site. Oh, I want that trophy, sort of. Is it here? Who can even tell? It's here. Aww. Oh, do we have four cores on top of this? I don't think we, dang it. There's wood all over the place, isn't there? A lot of wolves. Escape hatch? No, we're dead. Okay. Oops. Good morning. How y'all doing? Okay. Ooh. Good timing. Yeah, not the best base location for tin. What are you gonna do? Don't actually get wet, dude. No, that was not smart. You almost give me a campfire, dude. the tin line. Hopefully just like not doing that run again, though. Ikthir didn't quite get us all the way back, but he helped. Cooking. Done cooking.
All right. That's about all the copper and tin we're going to hit, I think. We can maybe... Do we go grab 9 flint real quick? Is that a thing that can happen? Tis. All right, I am going to wrap it up here though. So what are we doing next time? Getting onions and carrots in the ground, making a boat, getting out of here. What are we taking with us? Don't know yet. You may have seen that I just made 2 level 4 clubs. I think we're gonna attempt to skip the Iron Mace tyranny. The you must make an Iron Mace tyranny. Take bone mass with wood clubs. Probably get a level 3 stag breaker by then as well. Here's our level 4 flint spear. Which we had to go kind of far for. Should probably cook some meat before we get raided. We can do that next time as well. We should test drive our level 4 knife there, yeah. Is that tin gonna support all that copper? I don't think so, actually. I didn't do any math, but let's check on the piggies too. And you guys will be hungry? Yeah. I'll feed you next time. Welcome to the world. Okay. Good first start. We have lots of resources to work with. Boom. Let's try to be kind of responsible and like bank and... Okay, maybe not totally responsible. We'll see you next time.